Facing off against veteran of the sport Eddie Wineland at UFC 250 3 months later to an empty crowd at the Apex Center, it was the perfect challenge to raise his stock. Sporting a vibrant new haircut, he would light the MMA space on fire with a brilliant knockout, stunning the shorter man with a counter right hook before a faint uppercut into a perfect straight right would send Wineland into the canvas and reaching up into the air.